radio's still on.
I can hear music in this.
New accident! also dedicated to idols.
Anyone who likes pop punk.
Fuck off and die! 1, 2, 3, noise!
That's our niche, isn't it? Like that's our thing. But if it sounds good, then yeah, I'm just having a bad day.
While we're here, let's thank the marvelous other bands, especially the glorious Butt Plug Babies. Yeah.
Hooray!
CDS, I think they all got home for a nap.
Hooray!
Potential victims coming all the way down from Rochdale. Buy their shit.
That's a long drive.
And this is a song. This is a song about our favourite UK 82 band. Thought they were better than Crass, said they were better than Crass. Wrote a fucking song that said they were fucking better than Crass. Then they met Crass at the service station and came off second best.
77, 82. 1, 2, 3.
Called fucking E.T. with a long finger.
Basically, this song's about Ramsey. It's called Who's the Old E.T.
Is it about me, is it?
Are you ready, boys and girls? One, two, three, go! Gigs in Plymouth.
Between Plymouth and Bristol's a place called Western Super Baron. And there's a
congratulations!
Yeah, I did not know that. There's a sketchy band from there called Ripcord.
And this song's about them. You ready? You ready?
Faster, Roy, faster!
Roy, faster!
Faster!
Doing it.
It's quite slow actually.
Yeah, but faster. Faster still.
Oh, it's faster than you, Matt. Wait a minute, what are we talking about?
Who had that big cough that's going around a couple of years ago?
I can't help that. Anyone not had COVID? Anyone not had COVID?
I think we just had it.
Did anyone have the injection in the bum to protect you from COVID?
Just for the fun. Everyone else had it. Take it away.
That was a relatively new one, but now we're going to do an old one which we stole off Taff from Disorder. Have you all seen Disorder?
Yeah.
Disorder played here?
Yeah.
That's just rude to say that.
Yeah, they stole that.
It's called Sea Claustrophobia.
Taff wrote that song,
didn't he? Yeah, we wrote that. Right. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Two, three, four. lovely people. It's real. Thanks ever so much to Chaos Punk Gigs for getting us down here. Andy, mate, thanks so much for having us. And now for Andy that made us a lovely dinner. Fucking hell, you're beautiful people down here.
It's about my mental health, it's fucking mental. Psycho hippie. You can't do this one.
You're calling me a psycho hippie?
Yeah, we have to.
Right. We've had our piece now, okay?
Yeah, yeah, we have to.
1, 2, 3, 4!
And we have a tradition at Christmas that we do a bum dance. You probably don't have a Plymouth bum dance, so I can treat you a Bristol bum dance. And you can then have a Plymouth bum dance.
Watch him and learn.
We call it a Plymouth bum dance tonight.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
time for that one you shouted out for.
Right, so we got some key words for you. Number one is Fat Religion. Number two is Fat Politics. And number three is Fat the fucking lot of you.
1, 2, 3, 4. Mr. Andy?
20 minutes.
Yeah. We're going to play for another 3 hours. Just that song.
We can do the whole set again.
Right, tell about this song, Rancid.
So, Igor had a load of plastic surgery. It all went completely wrong.
As you can tell.
He still looks quite pretty though, doesn't he?
For a man of 73, exceptional.
75 years old.
Come on.
goats down here.
This next one, we had to edit the title, so we went now to fuck goats. That's about goat fucking.
One, two, three, fuck!
Yeah. prime minister he could ever think of. Yeah, cunt, yeah. We got a song about that.
And as he's proved this week, he's still a fucking cunt.
He's still a fucking cunt.
Lying, cheating, posh ass, wanky cunt of a cunt.
What? He was still Prime Minister even in Plymouth.
I know you've got a king down here, but he was still your Prime Minister. Chris Weedy's the king of Plymouth, isn't he?
Woo!
Yeah!
Anyhow, Boris is a cunt. The bar stuff and this lovely sound gentleman for putting up with our shit all night.
Yeah!
Right, we're all off down Jake's for a 20 foot long sub in a minute.
Oh, hello.
Where, Roy? Where?
Jake's.
Oh, Jake's.
48 hour opened shit food and marvellousness.
Yeah.
And then back to the nowhere till 3.
Woo!
So now we're going to revert to fucking the world. I'm sorry.
If you think I'm drunk now, you just fucking wait.
Shut up, Mark!
He's only at 12%.
Ready? So this is a nice one.
Yeah, that's yes.
Oh, thank you
very much.
I just finished.
Don't
judge him. Benny's really hitting on him, Mark.
Happy birthday to Mike!
Mike, he's a marvellous man!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Is he still alive? 1, 2, 3!
Happy birthday! I reckon you do fuck off rip before we go. Happy birthday to Mike! Happy birthday to Mike!
Here we go. Cheers, Mike! Right, our real last song.
Right, I got to do a non-smoke.
Get over
there! Show your fucking face.
You can't swear at my niece like that.
Apex Octobot, I find you guilty of trying to fuck the world. I therefore have no choice but to sentence you to life on Earth. Take him away.